Okay, we are live in Biloxi downtown right now. We're getting some pretty strong wind gusts, by the way. So that is the only thing, though, we are still dealing with at this point. The skies are actually starting to gradually clear out a little bit, and the cleanup, well, as you can see behind me, there's not a whole lot of cleaning up to do, but just a little bit, if you go a little bit more in a circle around here, you can see there are some tree limbs here right along Highway 90. There is also some debris out here right there inside that parking garage, and of course, this hotel, the Hard Rock Hotel and Casino, was actually flooded with about 3 feet of water, and a little bit farther down at the very end of the tip of the Biloxi, right before you cross the bridge to go toward Ocean Springs, behind that high rise there, that would be the Golden Nugget. That casino was actually inundated with, I believe it was about 6 feet of water. So this area, no stranger to the storm surge, and at this point, certainly not a stranger to the wind, but at least at this point, we're not dealing with the rain, and it looks like things will be finally settling down. So what cleanup is left to be done can be done. Reporting live in Biloxi, Joel Young, WTVA 9 News.